Okay friends, as you can see, I installed a new React Native project, just message with hello, and in the my right side you can see my real Android device, and on my left side you can see is iPhone X by Xcode. Okay, if I change anything, it will reload live on both device on the same time. Okay, in this video we will starting the animation to create new row by one with array. For that we need a bottom button with plus sign. So in this video we will create that button with touchable opacity. Okay, now import that touchable opacity. This will we will use as a button. Inside the view we will call it and close tag of touchable opacity. Inside this we will use text for plus sign. We are not using any icon, we are using simple X, simple plus sign, and we will convert it to beautiful look like a icon. Okay, first of all we have to make a button look like a, you can say, a circle. So styles.btn is class. Okay, it here btn class. First of all we will make it position. Position will be absolute. Okay, absolute. Sorry, absolute. And we need width, width and height. Both will be 50-50. Okay, you can change number as you want, and background color green. You can use any color. Okay, save it. Border radius for is make it circle. It's also 50. It must be more than 30. Okay. It's different look like in your iPhone. Don't worry, we will fix it. We need bottom 10 and left also, no, right also 10. Save it. Now we got its position. If I give it 30, it's right inside Android, but it's different in iPhone X. So don't worry, we will fix it. Align animate center and justify content also center. Save it. Okay, we forget to add this. Save it. Let me reload manually. Now you can see is inside iPhone is also giving the best view. Okay, let me make it little bit. Yeah, now nice. Now you can see, let me reload Android also manually. Okay, now we need to make the plus sign more beautiful. Let's say styles dot plus color. Sorry for this advertisement. color is white, font size 25, must be more than 20. Save it. Okay, now you can see it's perfect. Make a button function at row here. Alert simply clicked. Simple, very simple. We will cover every functions in my next video. For now, just make the clickable button on press this dot at row. Save it. Let me click on my Android. I think I have to reload. Click is clicked. Let me reload this one also. Click. Okay, is click. Okay guys, it's very simple. We will cover it. Well, user will click here, it will show new row every time. Okay, for now, thank you so much. Like the video. If you have any suggestion, any query, please drop the comment below. Thank you guys.